Vi presento Marquis Hill, trombettista, uno dei jazz player dell'ultima generazione più attenti alla contaminazione fra cultura jazz e hip hop. Una dimostrazione è un suo album intitolato Meditation Tape, pubblicato addirittura in due versioni, una strumentale, quindi molto jazz oriented, e l'altra invece con il rapper. La cosa che colgo tra le righe di questa intervista che gli ho fatto per il festival jazz Jazzmi è che in realtà dei generi non gli importa molto, che sia hip hop, che sia addirittura il modernissimo trap, per lui è tutta materia creativa.
Hi, Marquis. Gil Scott-Heron said that the blues was at home in America as apple pie, for example, because America provided the atmosphere.
Mm-hmm. Absolutely, yes. I think jazz and the blues, it all comes from the same tree. But it's a, I like to refer to it as a black American art form. You know, it was created, you know, similar to hip hop, you know, from nothing, from these, you know, impoverished black communities. So, yeah.
Thinking of your vision of jazz, I found elements that I think they are peculiar of different time passages in the American music. Spoken word, back to the 70s. Rap, in the way they were using rap in the early 90s, late 80s, the first crossover with jazz, you know. What would be peculiar in this way, in these times for you? I mean, trap?
Oh, definitely, yeah, trap music. The addition of electronic, you know, music into, you know, jazz. You know, that for me, that's reminiscence of these last 5 years. That's a sound that you're hearing, you know, daily. You know, we were talking about Braxton, a buddy of mine, his record, he has a lot of produced hip-hop drums on his latest project, and also I do. So it's, I think the music is keeping up with the times. You turn on the radio and you hear about technology, and for me it's natural for the music to go in that direction.